All right, well, anyway, I'm gonna start the show. I'm Vivaldi Foxerz. Hey, guys. Hey, guys. I'm extremely happy to see this big of a turnout. Like, I was thinking I'd have, like, five people, and I see all these people, and it makes me happy.
There's nothing else to do.
It makes me happy. And Kiefer's here. He doesn't have the mic, so he can't make Fox jokes.
That doesn't stop me.
That's true. The AV guy can make, Loud Hal can make lots of. He doesn't get a name when he's off stage. He's a song is called I Cannot Do This.
Out reached a hand. I wish you were here by my side. The look that you give in your eyes, holding close good night. Since you are here, across the electronic field, you wash away my fears. My love does not yield. The stars may fall down, and the earth may cave in.
Something, and then it was like, oh, it's all better now, so I'm not going to finish the song, or do I? So I decided to, but a little something, doesn't have a name yet, but play a little bit for you. experiment a little bit on stage. Play a song for you guys. This one actually doesn't have any words, but a little thing I like to play on FA, I think. I think it has on FA. It's called You and Me. But make sure it wasn't too loud. All right, here we go. Whoa. Whoa. I'm going to turn that down. It's turned into a dubstep concert, by the way. That scared me. Yet again, I thought Morgan Freeman was going to come get me. Oh, man. Okay. Pretty happy to see everybody here. Hope y'all enjoyed some of the stuff. Yeah, I got a few more songs for you guys, and we'll get out of the cold and go like, be warm next door and drink. I like that idea. Let's do that. I'm gonna turn it down. It feels sound loud to me. Thank you. First one that I played at FurCons. I got to play it first at Fur Fiesta, I guess it was. Yeah, Fur Fiesta, and it's pretty. It's a funny story behind it. We went to Fur Fiesta, and a few of us were, you know, performing in the variety show, and I didn't know it was like being judged or anything, and just went on stage and played, and they were like, "Oh yeah, we signed you up to get judged," and I was like, "What? I didn't ask for that." But it was cool though. I had a lot of fun. And it's pretty neat. There's a lot of good musicians in Tennessee. Like, I guess crazy how many musicians come out of Tennessee. You got Buck over there. Go look at him. He's right there. Point at him. And I mean, oh my gosh. There's just so many people. Like, yeah, Rhubarb, I know. He's right here in the fursuit. He plays amazingly. Yeah, you're not from Tennessee, but you're in Tennessee right now. That counts. That means you're family and you're here forever. You can't leave. I got a lot of good friends that are musicians too. Jace here sings. Jace sings and plays trombone. Fal here plays bass and also sings. Kristen, who made the banner, by the way, she will never sing in front of you because she's too shy, but she has a super good voice. Because I know, because I'm this close to perfect pitch, but I can't sing in tune either, so doesn't help me. I'm sure I'm forgetting someone. Were you waving your hand? You play music?
No, I sing.
Oh, you sing? Sweet. That's a sparkly hat.
Well, thank you very much.
That's a fabulous hat. Did you go take it over to the? Did you get it from the Muscle Guys convention? I might get in trouble because like that was loud. Yeah, they're like Kool-Aid man through the walls. What do you say about me, Fox Boy? I don't mean to.
Don't make my can.
Yep. Okay, so anyway, back on track. I got way off track that time. This is the FurCon song.
Hey!
All stuff by Chuck Testa. I went to the dealer's den in the furry dance. Even though I'm a fox, I kept holding my pants. Went to my room and the beer was a flying. Next thing I saw was a passed out lion. Then I started drinking and I got pretty drunk too.
Thank you.
I met a lot of friends, including a yote and his ball. Now come on guys, I didn't mean it sexual at all. But there was this one time, I walked in a room, saw a high chair, I didn't want to assume. The door said milk and cookies, and I really wanted some food. So I went in the room, I saw this dude, took a sip of my milk, and I started choking. I was like, whoa. That's a high joke. I think it's huge. I didn't know they made all those. I just wanted some milk and cookies. There were 10 people in my room. I don't mind. At least there were no raccoons. Oh. Just kidding, raccoons. Or maybe not. The con was so fun, should have been crime. The first years were plenty, and Bucktown was prime. We all went home, but we missed all our new friends. But the con, it goes on. I hope that next year we'll have an even bigger show, even crazier. Maybe I'll bring more instruments and play more in tune. And tuba. Alright, if y'all come back next year and I see all of you guys, I got this mental image thing. I gotta. Yeah, now if all you guys show up, I'll bring a tuba. Sound good? Alright, cool. Alright, thanks guys. Appreciate it.